Now to one of the nation's most talked about stories. Rhode Island's Attorney General Peter Kilmartin has joined attorneys general from 15 other states filing a lawsuit against President Donald Trump. They argue rescinding the DACA program is harmful to the state's residents, institutions, and economies. Federal officials said yesterday that DACA recipients can use their work permits until they expire. Those with work permits expiring before March 5th can apply to renew them.